very effective thing, but I met somebody there who I'd met previously on the campaign. You know, I met people all the time when I was talking at the, when I was at the Thorntown Festival of the Falling Leaves, I believe it's called. Maybe it's Turning Leaves. Turning Leaves, I think it is. I was there, and I met at least five people or couples who I met previously in the campaign. Oh yeah, I saw you at the Advance campaign. Oh, I saw you at the Clinton County Fair. Oh, I heard you on WIBC. If you're meeting people multiple times, you must be working pretty hard. And it wasn't a matter of meeting people at Democratic meetings, right? Sure, you're gonna meet the same people every time. No, these are just random people. I met somebody at Seniors Fair, said, you came and knocked at my door. So it was great.
Jeff,
you know, what can you do?
Steel interview right outside.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
All right, thank you.
What can you do that's better than that? You know, to meet people, show that you care about them, and have people feel happy about the fact that you've spent the effort to listen to them and explain what, could be better than that? I finished the campaign exactly as I started it. I spent today in Lafayette, Greenwood, and Avon in Hendricks County greeting the voters. You know, that's what I did the entire campaign. I went door to door. I went to the fairs in the different counties, went out and spoke to people.